Hotel Victoria, please. Is this the right street?
The city of Milan is known for its beautiful women.
What's my little sister up to? Race into the runway. I'll be over here in about an hour. Dinner's at 7. Love you.
Love you too.
But someone is preying on them.
What we got here? Another body. Mutilation of the face. Early 20s. Appears to be our guy. His intentions were clear.
He hates beautiful things.
His methods are brutal.
No more.
Hey, Piazza Vittorio is that way.
My sister is missing. She was supposed to meet me at our apartment.
She's very beautiful.
His motives are twisted.
It's mine.
And he's hiding in plain sight.
I mean, the ones with the criminal records, okay? Not every cab driver.
That's the least. 1,257 names. But if you want to walk...
Now...
She's still alive.
Get me out of here!
I know it.
With every clue...
Like most of these cases, the suspects are entirely motivated by the ritual. They savor it.
One man...
She's all I have.
I'll get him.
Steps closer to a killer.
He's given us his biography, leading us to places in his past.
And deeper.
The methods aren't exactly by the book.
Into madness.
It's a monster.
You have no idea.
Why don't you tell me what's going on here? You know something.
Wait!
Tell me where she is!
Sometimes you gotta do what has to be done.
Get up! You have my sister!